Hey everybody, and welcome to part 7 of Ratchet and Clank, up your arsenal! Now, okay. So last episode we made it here to Aquatos, and like I said, we have to destroy all of these underwater crates to get the skill point. So, yeah, let's do that. God, I think it's a skill point because the blue hurts the eyes. Yeah, we've been having a really good run through with this game so far. Like, we've gotten our suck cannon up higher than I normally do. Some of my main weapons are a little lackluster, but I don't know. Otherwise, we're doing pretty good. These should be all the crates right here, though. Shouldn't be anything else after these. So I don't believe there's anywhere else we can go to blow anything up. There we go. Skill point. Plus a lot of money for destroying these, not gonna lie. 1,000 bolts? That's like a mini-game or a challenge all in itself. I seriously don't need ammo for anything right now. Could use the health, because I hit the damn TNT. Like a stupid boob. I believe the max health in this game is 100. It might get to 200, depending on like if you do the challenge run, which we will have to go through that at some point, just to do other stuff, but...
Boink, 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 boink.
Another big guy! Hey, buddy! I believe it takes 4, but might take less now. Nope, still takes the same amount. And we got our second sewer crystal. Beautiful.
Hey, Ratchet! My brother! From another mother!
Let me guess, enemy over here? Oh, guys, what are you doing down there? I don't know what they were doing. Open up the bridge there, sir.
Zoom.
Yeah. I hate that you can't, like... Okay, yeah, you get your bolts and stuff afterward. That's kind of cool. But here we go. Time to go in the elevator. I want to get this to at least V3. I kind of want all our weapons to be around the V3 mark at the same time. It would make sense to have pretty equally balanced weapons. Normally the camera angle isn't this weird, but I guess since we're with Skid now... Hey, is that Slim Cognito in there?
Yeah.
Shh. Clank, did you hear that? We are not alone.
Hey, dudes. I forgot to feed my goldfish. I'll see you back at the...
Well, if it ain't two of my best customers.
Slim Cognito? What are you doing down here?
I had a small run-in with the cops concerning a suck cannon upgrade that was mistakenly sold to a minor. I swear the kid looked 18. Anyway, I needed to find a less conspicuous place to do business. I take it you two are still in the market.
Well, let's see what you've got.
Of course. He also sells my favorite weapon, the mini turret gun and the lava gun. Screw the mini turret gun, the lava gun in this game is absolutely the bomb. It is so much better than it was in Going Commando, and I'll show it off in Going Commando at some point. But with all due respect, it sucks in that game compared to this. And I wanted to switch weapons, because I don't want to use it just yet. But let's go. Oh, it's like the ship loading screen, but we're underwater. It's still going. How far is this base? Is this where we separate?
There's the ventilation shaft. We must split up here.
Yeah. Well, I guess it's time to put on the tira, guys, and go meet my new pals.
Good luck. I will assist you if I can. Perhaps you should have read the instruction manual. It was nice knowing you, Ratchet.
Aw, oh, man, so evil of you, Clank. So yeah, we have Clank portions in this game. In this game, it's a little different, because you do kind of more like a secret agent does. And yeah, you gotta get through here. Oh, we have the banana gun.
No monkeying around. Monkeying.
Hey, Scrunch, how you doing?
We are on an important mission.
Right.
Clank, that little sucker will chase bananas.
So now you just aim it, fire it on the platform. And then once he pushes the platform, we'll be able to cross this gap and go to that evil death bot up there. It didn't really look that evil, though. So now for this, you just shoot it in the light, and it'll distract the guard.
Clank,
see?
If the guards discover you, just shoot a banana and have the monkey distract.
Oh, we need Ratchet.
Ratchet, I need you to extend the bridge at Junction G5.
Wait, if Dr. Nefarious hates squishy things, then why does he have aliens working for him? Circle! Oh yeah, this game. This minigame. Okay, so now we do... It's kind of like that sly boss minigame, except a little easier. Excuse me, good sir, would you kindly open the door for me? It is an honor and privilege, my tyrannoid brother. Thanks, bro.
Boink. And boink, and a boink, and a boink.
Hey, buddy. Okay, for these, you just hold it down. Sometimes you get the directional buttons as well. I have to deliver a message from Dr. Nefarious. You look suspicious. Who are you? Well, I'm nobody. Wait, what? Oh, come on. I don't know why I did that. That was weird. I am a loyal servant of Dr. Nefarious. Certainly not a Lombax. Very well, one can't be too careful. Well, let's go race up that bridge for him. Okay. Oh, directional buttons. Don't tell anyone, but I hid 5 bolts under the skirter. Haha, sucker, it's all mine now. And there we go, there's the bridge. And look at that smooth transition. And like, I love how smooth that is. Like, it doesn't even have a loading screen or anything. I wonder if this is going to be quite easy. Okay, and now to get Scrunch to come in here, we just have to set on this button ourselves and fire a banana. There we go. Alright, wait, are these little gadget bots over here? Boink, boink.
I love those little guys. To give them command, just hold triangle and select a command with the left analog stick.
I prefer the Zony, they're cool. Wait, that one died. I don't get why they had to die on the fan. Get over here, little dudes.
Bink.
Oh, wait. Can I collect this money? Oh, man. Okay, Gadgetbots, attack the fan for me. Okay, those ones didn't take any damage, I believe. So that's good news. I think we're gonna have to leave Scrunch behind for this. Ooh, wait, more money. We could use the money after spending the money to buy the lava gun, though I forgot about the flux rifle. But that costs like, what, 7,500? God damn it! Dude, can you get off? Dude, come here. Dude! I don't know what the hell he was doing. But I don't know, sometimes the game gets really buggy like that. I absolutely hate when that happens. And now we'll go enter. There we go. And I believe that's the finale of Clank's part. Now Ratchet has one more part to do as well. I don't mind actually platforming as a Tyranoid. It's fairly easy. I don't mind it. Okay, hey guys. So we got up, square, down, circle, left, square, right, X. I'm here to repair the hull of it in the break room. It's about time we missed yesterday's Secret Agent Clank episode. Hey man, what's up? And we got up, down, square, left, triangle, up, X. Would you mind extending the bridge, sir? You have no clearance. How do I know I can trust you? Down, circle, triangle, left, up, down, X. Because I'll give you my sister's phone number, and I'm definitely not a Lombax. Oh, why didn't you say so? It's not because of the Lombax part, it's just because of the girlfriend part. I mean, the sister part.
Yay!
Well, what took you so long?
Clank, what are you doing here? You're supposed to meet me on the surface.
I thought I would help.
Well, you can give me a hand searching Dr. Nefarious's office. Let's see. Oh, look at this. The complete Secret Agent Clank Holovid collection. This guy's your biggest fan.
That is rather disturbing. I have downloaded an encrypted star map. Perhaps Al can decode it.
Great. Let's get back to the Phoenix.
Yes, sir. Let's get back to the Phoenix, bro.
Wait, does my suck cannon still have ammo in it? No, I lost the ammo. Oh, we're going into the sewers, guys. Yay, I like this part. This part is honestly really fun, but time-consuming. So we'll probably spend the rest of the episode doing this, and in the next episode, I believe we'll probably do the vid comic, and then move on to the next planet. Yeah, now this is a loading screen, and it's quite long just because of the fact that this area is huge. There's a lot we can't do. I believe we can get, like, maybe a tenth of it done here. But that's about it, because we only have two sewer crystals. Now, you guys will see a familiar place if you watch my future LP so far. Oh, sweet, we made it up. Yeah, so now we're in the sewers. This is also where having, like, the charge boots and stuff would be a lot more helpful. Now, sewer crystals are actually these things. Oh. Hey, dude. Oh, hello. Boop. I can just, like, use you guys as ammo. And then shoot you back at each other. I'm just gonna do this. You know, because, like, I'll never know what I'm gonna find. Oh, god damn it. It's a big guy. Can I suck up the medium ones? No. Whoa! How much health do you guys have? God damn it, they have a lot of health. Damn it, I was hoping that would work. Well, with that, at least now we can... Oh, I guess when you suck up enemies, you get the bolts right away. Not after you use them as weapons. There we go, V3. Boom! Hey, is this a... Okay, now there's... When you see those big globs, there are those mini-bosses, but... Can't really deal with them until you get to the other side, and that freaking amoeboid was just bouncing around everywhere. Oh, wow. It's like insta-kills these guys.
Enemies hit by the infect-
I know, you already told me that back like at the beginning of last episode, I believe. Or back at the end of last episode, I'm not really sure when it was. Oh, god damn it! I died, and I don't believe now we can get back in here as- God damn it. That is annoying. We only got one of the multiple sewer crystals that we had seen. Like, you can't tell where this shot's gonna go off. Okay, I really don't think that's gonna be the best weapon for this part of the game. I really don't. Thanks for the sewer crystal, though. Big guy, are you here? Big guy, eat my love gun. There we go, he's dead. Gotta look everywhere and anywhere for sewer crystals. Honestly, every game has something you collect except for the first game. Wow, we got a health upgrade. Lovely. Man, this weapon levels up slow, though. But it does get better later on. Man. All this, ammo. We'll admit, this thing goes through ammo really fast. Oh, hey there, big boy. You know, I'm gonna use this for a bit. Ooh, that actually leveled it up quite a bit. Anything else around here? Well, there's another wall there. Okay, let's just back up to the beginning. So let's go this way. Boom. You guys are dead. Okay, just more ammo there if we need it. Enemy, are you here? Oh, good, you are here. Hopefully we can kill you with this. Yep, we can. Doesn't really level it up that fast, but it does level up pretty decently. Okay, I can see a sewer crystal that way. Also, there's one right there. Oh, and also, technically two, because big guy's here. He counts as one. And I still try and get this to be four, since it's almost there. Thank you for the sewer crystal. Now I can go back and get this other one. Because these are worth a lot of bolts. And trust me, you need a lot of bolts in this game. But getting bolts in this is a lot easier than the first game. God, getting the rhino in that game is impossible. It's not even a million bolts. There are guns in here that cost a million. Boom. Here, I'll just do this to collect all different kinds of ammo. Because we need shock blaster and stuff too, so... It's useful to grab everything that we can. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, another sewer crystal. Oh. Hey there, little guy. Just one solitary little enemy, all alone? I don't think there's anything that way. Man, this also doesn't feel like there's anything this way, but some enemies. Generally, where there's enemies means we're getting close to something. Ooh, sewer crystal this way. Still don't think there's anything that way. They make such cute sounds. Yay! Yay! There we go. Wow, they didn't level up it. Damn. Don't tell me I'm gonna level up from. Yep, one of the little guys. And V4. Now 225 ammo, so it was an ammo upgrade. Spitting Hydra seems pretty decent for this area as well. Then again, Spitting Hydra is good for any area of this game. Ooh. Aha! Spitting Hydra's just overpowered. Oh, hey, big guy. But can I actually hit him twice? I think there's just an enemy behind him. Well, there we go, he's dead. 17 sewer crystals. Make that 18 now. Okay, now where do we go? Maybe this way? Hey back there, buddy. Anything? Not that way. And not this way. Like, I'm pretty... Okay. That was weird. My internet's been crashing all day, and I have no clue why. It's kind of getting annoying. I'm not gonna lie. Apparently I can't get through that way. Hopefully that doesn't affect our trophy gathering for this game, you know? Okay, Nitro Launcher, you're still V3. Not worth using one of our 8 shots on. How come you haven't gotten an ammo? Oh, wait, no, never mind. You now have up to 10 ammo. Boom. Ow. These guys kind of sting. And no, not stink. Sing. Wow! I cannot fire in time. This thing has a really slow fire rate. Like, crazy slow. Also, you can buy wrench upgrades in this game. I believe you can buy wrench upgrades in this game in Deadlock. And I believe you found wrench upgrades in Going Commando. Boom! You guys all stop biting me. Dudes! Screw off already, man! You guys are a pain in the butt, literally. Yahoo! Boom! Wow, I can't believe I'd miss both of you. Yeah, I'm trying to get as much... No, don't you dare run away from me. Stinking enemy. Literally. Because you're a sewer monster. Oh, hey, big guy actually broke through this one. I wasn't expecting that because it was so close to the other guy. Oh, nope, nothing from that. Ow, that hurt like a some biatch. Wow, that doesn't even break him open. Wow, that doesn't even break them out of that. Okay, I really don't like that weapon here. So, let's use the lava gun. That kind of just, like, oozes out, you know? Oh, God, there's a big guy behind me, isn't there? I really think there is. There is a big guy behind me. There we go. Yeah, burn him! There we go. 26! Man, this thing is so overpowered. Anything else in here? Okay, other than enemies. God damn it, they're so crazy and insane. More enemies! Hey, more health! So I hate that it doesn't fully heal you. It gives you, like, what, a quarter of your health back? Maybe a third. Not completely sure. Man, this is gonna be so many bolts. Even if they're worth 1,000, that's still 27,000 bolts. I'm pretty sure they're not worth a small amount. You know what? You guys can... Like, I can stay back there. I don't care. I want this. Hey, there's also a vendor here. Ow. And lots of health. Screw you! Why did you go from the infector to that? There we go. Woo! There we go, grab some health from that. Oh, and we have health, max health now. Blip. Blip. Come on, don't take damage like that. I don't think there's anything else we can do in here, though, right now. Can you... There we go, he's actually attacking like he's supposed to. Where's he going? Oh my god, dude. Woohoo! Okay. Thinking now we can leave for right now. We don't want to get too lost in these sewers. And then we'll come back. It's funny how there's an actual current, yet clearly it doesn't look like there's a current. At least not one flowing in this direction. Like, yeah, we're going to be spending a lot of time here in the near future. So if you guys are excited for those episodes, then awesome. Otherwise, you guys are probably going to be bored out of your mind, and you might want to skip the Crystal Gathering episodes. Just saying. Hey, Mr. Plumber. Now we can trigger the cutscene.
Wow. Deja vu.
Ow! Oh, it's you two again. Right on schedule. This here is one of the nastiest, smelliest sewers in the galaxy. Most guys wouldn't set foot in a place like this, but me? Ah, I just can't get enough.
Right. Well, we were just passing through. You can get back to... whatever you were doing.
Hey, if you find any sewer crystals, I'll pay you for them in bolts. I'm making something special for the missus.
Sewer crystals. We'll keep that in mind.
56,000 bolts! Never mind, that's a lot of money.
Ah, fresh from the bowels of a king amoeboid.
Lovely. 73 left to find, and oh man, we almost have enough for the flux rifle. Almost. But anyways, let's take our submarine back here. Oh god, this water is nasty. God, how many diseases do you think are in that?
Yay!
Off we go. And we're back. So in the next episode, we'll be continuing on, guys. See you guys then. Peace.